Police in Ludlow want to know who stole $30,000 worth of construction equipment from a home. Surveillance images show someone using construction grease to cover the lenses of the security cameras before stealing a bulldozer, trailer, and diesel tank from the property's shed. Owner Troy Caruso says he was not home on Sunday morning when it happened, but that neighbors called him saying that they'd heard something. He's still trying to figure out exactly what happened.
They had to come up here with a sizable truck. They had to load it on a trailer. They did steal a trailer, so I'm not sure if they put the bulldozer on the trailer or the fuel tank on the trailer, but they took both the bulldozer and the fuel tank and the trailer.
Caruso is offering a $1,000 reward to anybody who can identify the man shown in that security footage. Call Ludlow Police if you have information.